interact with koalas? How do migratory birds find their way? When seasons change, migratory birds travel long distances to places which are better suited to their lifestyle. How do they know where to go and which way to fly? Scientists who study birds are called ornithologists. They have been long puzzled by the ability of birds to migrate. A German biologist, Holger Schulz, once performed an experiment. He took young birds that had never migrated before and set them free in England. The birds he used in the experiment were storks. The storks live in Germany and migrate to Africa before winter. In spring, they return to Germany. Schulz wanted to find out if the birds were born with the knowledge that they had to migrate in winter. As soon as the winter set in, the birds began migrating. The young storks did reach Africa, but they landed at a different spot. Their flight path was absolutely parallel to the one taken by the birds which migrated from Germany. The storks did not know the exact place they had to reach, but they knew in which direction to fly. Another German scientist called Gustav Kremen assumed that birds use the sun as a sign. To test that, Kremen built a cage. He noted how they reacted to the sunlight coming from the windows. The cage had six windows facing six directions. He placed starlings inside and studied their behavior. Starlings, it is a species of birds. He noticed that on cloudy days, the starlings moved around the cage in different directions. On sunny days, the birds moved directly to the window which received the most sunlight. And when more sunlight came in from another window, they all gathered there. He decided that the starlings changed their direction according to the position of the sun. However, there are birds that migrate at night. How do they decide the direction? Another German scientist, Franz Schaer, discovered that birds can use the stars to help them decide their direction. He let loose some leaf warblers in a planetarium. All of them started to fly in one direction towards a constellation. The flight path of the leaf warblers followed the movement of the stars. Leaf warblers, a species of birds. Did you know? During the ice ages, birds probably flew from the colder north to the warmer south to find food. A long time ago, the world was not divided into separate continents as it is now. It was one big piece of land. When the land started splitting into continents, birds had to fly long distances to get from one place to another. That's how migration of birds probably began. Did you know? The Arctic tern spends one summer near the North Pole and one near the South Pole. When it is winter at the North Pole, it flies to the South Pole where it is summer. It flies back again for the Arctic summer. It makes a 35,000 kilometer round trip each year, the longest of any bird. Did you know? Migratory birds prepare for their trip. They shed and regrow their wings. They eat lots of food to give them energy on the long trip. A species of leaf warbler which weighs 16 grams gains 4 grams to fly from the Bay of Biscay in France to the Iberian Peninsula in Spain. At the Iberian Peninsula, it gains 10 more grams before heading to Africa. Did you know? Not all migratory birds fly. The Australian emu is a large flightless bird that walks 500 km to a dry region in the rainy season to lay its eggs. When the chicks have grown, it walks back. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like this video.